long ago by the River Nile, where the mighty pyramids dwell, home of Osiris and Isis. Folks say I caused a crisis. I'm the princess whose story they tell. One day, as I bathed in the river, from a tiny reed boat came a cry. So this Pharaoh's daughter pulled the boat from the water, and I saved the baby inside. And baby, now you must call me Mummy, and I'll make a prince out of you. Just call me Mummy, and I'll call you Moses, 'cause really, what harm could it do? I can almost hear you all thinking famous last words, and it's true. But I'm Daddy's princess, and I'll make him say yes, and you can tuck-tuck as much as you want to. I said, Daddy, yeah, he's an Israelite kid, but he'll never learn that from me. I'll say I'm his mother, and his daddy's my brother. Folks expect that from us royalty. And he will call me Mommy, and he'll do what I tell him to. He'll call me Mommy, and I'll call him Moses. Come on, Dad, what harm could it do? What else could he say? Shh, no one tell Moses about DNA. But now Daddy, he's drowned in the sea. And everyone says, what a shame. The baby grew up and our lives he disrupted. But I don't see how I am to blame. 'Cause he just and I made a prince out of him. He called me Mommy, and I called him Moses. Just think how it might have been. My story is ended, but not as intended. All 'cause no one taught Dad how to swim.